Hey everybody, welcome to the next level. I decided... I'll wait till the cinematic is over to keep talking.
The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
So I decided that I'm going to break this up a little bit more. I think maybe doing one level a night is kind of ambitious. I think some of you guys who are gamers, maybe a little bit older, maybe also having families and responsibilities, you know that many of you are probably playing later at night. You don't have a lot of time. So the minute that I feel that I am getting tired, I'm going to hang it up. Gameplay suffers, and to be honest, I just don't think it's that much fun to watch as I do the same thing over and over and over again. So we're just gonna see how it goes, and hopefully have some fun, maybe crack a few jokes. That was fun. What is going on with my keyboard? Very slow. If any of you have recommendations as far as gaming keyboards, mechanical keyboards, things of that nature, feel free to drop a comment. I'm afraid to say I don't know much about the subject. I'm definitely not going for high-end, expensive gaming hardware. I still have the same Logitech gaming mouse that I've had for over a decade, probably. I don't want to have to worry about firmware updates. I don't want to have to worry about... I just want something that works. And, you know, if I have to update it every now and again, that's fine, which sounds slightly contradictory, but I don't need to join a community to use a keyboard and a mouse. You know what I mean? So if any of you have mid-range options for cheapskates such as myself, feel free to, like I said, feel free to drop a comment and let me know what you like, and then I will do the appropriate research. Because, no offense, I wouldn't take anybody's word for it, even a good friend. I'd consider everyone's recommendation, but I don't take anything just because so-and-so said so. Except if maybe you were from the old MLG gaming days. One thing I did appreciate about the MLG Pro Circuit was you could, generally speaking, rely on their recommendations.
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
ships are inbound.
Got nated by my own guy. Now I'm down to one health bar. You know what? I will go back. It'll be worth it. Can't remember if I used that health pack back there or not. Absolutely did. What a waste. Oh well. Fun bit of trivia while I waste your time. Did you know that carny holes actually didn't really have anything to do with clowns or the circus or carnivals? They, at least where Halo is concerned, dude, seriously, get out of my way. I'm about to kill you. Carny holes were named after developer Chris Carney, who was part of the Bungie team. Bit basic for the OGs, but you never know. I've noticed that a lot of people are playing Halo again, which is awesome. And you never want to poo-poo a beginner or be like, bro, how'd you not know that? How'd you not know that? There's no telling what people do or don't know, so I may drop little bits of trivia here and there or just stories from MLG Pro Circuit. Oh, dear God. Yep. Yeah, it was your fault for nading me and putting me in this state. Beautiful. Do love a good stick in this game. If I can just make my way to the other side, there's a health pack around the bend on yonder. Goodbye.
Alright, Covenant dropships are inbound.
Man,
go. Give me that. Yes, sir. Back a little bit. Take that. Right on your bottom. Oh, you piece of crap, don't you? Well, directly to the face, he felt that grenade all up in his space. Nope, nope. Oh, please tell me. Nope, this isn't gonna work. Yep. Nah. I like how they chuckle at you for extra humiliation. Let's try that one more time. I swear, why? Okay. There we go. Goodbye. Nice to know you. You too. Done playing games. You want some? Come get it. Jackals can be quite the little turd biscuits. Did that grenade just... Yeah, that just disappeared into the geometry. Okay. Life goes on. And... Oh. Here come the hunters. One. Come here, cutie pie. Oh. Not too shabby.
We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Can I have some moments to scavenge the bodies, please?
Once we're inside the ship, I can hone in on the captain's command neural interface.
We got some grenades I can pick up.
They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
52.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
We got any more plasma rifles I might be able to purloin? No, looks like that's going to be a negative there, Ghost Rider. No frag grenades. Let's do it to it. Canada Dry Cranberry Ginger Ale. And that's all it is, kids.
No covenant here. Think maybe nobody's home.
Oh, no, sir. Who else? Come on now. Woo. Like a plasma pistol might be in my future. The NPC dialogue cracks me up every time. Flying the deadly skies. It's your Captain Owl speaking. The beatdowns will commence. Oh, shit. Oh, he got me. Well done, you little turd sack. Come on now. Get him. Don't. Yep. All because little Johnny had to throw his grenades. Come here. Right.
Cover
fire. You, sir. a little tougher than I thought. Wow, you are just like a little... I'll be honest, if I had just done what you did, I'd laugh too. Who else? Let's do it again. Oh, here goes a big one. Yep, jump. Don't throw any grenades, let me pick them up. I'll save that for if I go red. You gotta be kidding me. I think I might need to pause to change the batteries on my keyboard. Ooh, Sonny, you owe me your life.
Over there! Contact! Lots of contact! No cover. You had to open them out!
Fear is a powerful emotion. You guys survive that? I'm very curious to know. That did not look like they should have survived, and yet they did. Moving on. Doggy. That's always fun.
I say, whoa! Drag out!
I am honestly surprised I'm alive, but grateful. Two sticks. Usually those slippery little buggers don't... are too, too fast. You have got to be kidding me. I get naded by my own boys. Very nice. Time to jump. Oh, yep. I think it's time for that health pack. I honestly wonder whether I should just kill the Marines immediately, because every time they throw a grenade, it's the death of me. Ah, yeah. You are done for. I swear, these hitboxes on these elites are just so goated. Yep. Just send all the elites all at once.
Lots of contact! No covenant. You had to open your mouth. Here comes more.
Any second now.
Oh.
Wow! Maui wowie! Thank you. Come up here and give me a gun. Apparently, I just can't pick up guns now. Very nice. Holy mackerel. Oh, yep. That was... I don't even feel bad about dying. That was very good. Stop throwing grenades. Oh my gosh. The Marines! It's like the only thing on their mind is, where can we throw this that will do the most damage to our comrades? I ain't gonna survive this. Ain't no way. Such an ironic piece of dialogue. Get out of the way, son. I think I've screamed something similar a few times now. Wonderful. There's no escape from the stupidity of the Space Marines. I wonder if these ones were trained by Michael Scott? Wowzers! Don't you dare. You know what? Just kill me. Just kill me. Let's just start that fresh.
Find him.
around here somewhere.
Marines, might you want to take cover? Do those words mean anything? Oh, we're just gonna throw grenades and see what happens. Come on, buddy. Don't hide. Pleasure doing business with you. Be honest, after all those times dying, I don't feel bad about that. Not even a little bit. Not even a little bit. Thank you. Sorry, sir. The only face full of green I will be accepting at this time is Monet. I know. Trust me. These jokes don't write themselves, you know what I mean? If you think that was cringe, better hope I don't start slinging around that Gen Z lingo. That is why I will never put this sniper rifle down. My goodness. That'll do, plasma rifle. That'll do. No, you will not be crossing your fire today, little jackals. Thank you. Show me that pretty face. Still got plenty of ammunition left. I like that noise. Ooh, hello there, fella.
Got it. The door is open. Everyone should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Kind of amazed you survived that long, sir. Well done. Well, that's some kind of geometry glitch. We'll just have to call that one good vibrations. Like I said, if you're rolling your eyes now, the jokes can get so much worse. Cringe! Oh. I forgot they come from behind you. Don't. Oh. Goodbye. Alright, let's not hang around and wait to get shot at. Sometimes I forget about the old 1-2 from behind sandwich. Well, if that's what I gotta face, let's just see how the good old Leroy Jenkins strategy does. That elite. Where's he at? No, I am not gonna sit around and wait to find out.
ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
Sometimes I forget I'm playing a game. It's just so beautiful.
Be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Bingo.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Yes, shut up and get behind me. Please don't throw grenades. You know, one thing I wish about Halo...
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for
I know it can't be retconned, but Captain Keyes was a wonderful character. It would have been nice to have him come back either via flashback or other plot device. Like maybe a flashback for Miranda in future installments would have been nice. Kind of one of those things that you kind of wonder, what if? It would be nice if Halo had sort of a what if. I doubt it could even be a series, but maybe some kind of web short from 343, provided it could be done correctly. I think a lot of people are kind of upset over Infinite, at least that's what I gather from what I can tell. Here they go with grenades again.
Does anyone see him?
If there was a media equivalent to Marines throwing grenades, it'd be Jim Cramer on CNBC. It kind of looked like it just bounced off of him, which should not be possible. Nope. Enemy. And Keyes is dead. Well
no.
done.
Without the captain, the Covenant have all.
Not a lot of sniper ammo left.
Captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the bellyaching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant...
And apparently in this game, being a leatherneck means throwing grenades and blowing up your teammates.
There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We're getting shoved all the way back here. Foehammer, you've been engaged?
Acknowledged, Foehammer.
To who? When's the wedding?
Cut off, Captain. We need to hold.
I told you, these jokes can get real bad.
We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Get out of the way. Unbelievable. Literally, the moment we engage, he's toast. I'm gonna open up a shoe store. Everyone returns every pair. You know what it's gonna be called? It's gonna be called Careless. Cause that was careless. That was careless. That's what that was. That was just dumb. And of course Captain Keyes gets blown up. You'd think if he was the key to our survival, he'd try to not die a little bit more.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better.
Anybody want to follow me up here?
Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man.
Stow the bellyaching, soldier. Remember,
you're a leatherneck.
If you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships...
Well, I'd love to, if we wouldn't, die immediately.
Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
I think I'm gonna have to try whichever door opens first. Of course. Captain Keyes, who's made of Teflon and computer paper. Obviously, it's not going to change anything, but it would be nice if you could direct him to stay the F back.
action on the double. Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them.
Come on, guys. Why don't you just stay back here?
Sorry. Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Stow the bellyaching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
At least I got a checkpoint on that one. Not actually tired. Goodbye. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and call it here, and I will see you on The Silent Cartographer.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent...